It's been a while. I came here with Red once.
You came here with Red?
It was a long time ago. He and I had only just met.
Don't hold out on us! Give us the deets! You want to hear about your grandpa too, right?
From a very young age, Red was quite popular with the villagers. They all wanted to spend time with him. Even though I didn't show much interest in him. For some unknown reason, he followed me around all the time.
Hey! Wait up, Alwyn!
Stop following me. You and your little entourage really get on my nerves.
Oh, come on, I just wanna... Whoa! Ouch! Huh? A monster!
Over here! It disguised itself as a boulder.
That was close!
What are you doing?
Thank you, Alwyn.
Thank you?
Of course! You just saved my bacon!
All I'd done was chase away a monster, an easy feat. I couldn't understand why he'd thank me.
Hey, it's only natural to thank someone for helping you, right?
All I did was chase away a monster.
You're a real funny one, aren't you, Alwyn?
Come on, we need to find where it's hiding. That's...
This rock's kind of a weird shape, don't you think? Looks inviting. Maybe we should take a load off,
Wait. You shouldn't sit on that.
I'm pooped. Just a little break isn't gonna hurt. Check me out!
I thought so.
Looks like we found our monster! Okay, buddy, let's do it! Time to ride on!
Thank you.
Well fought, my friend. Elder, Zealot, we're back.
And the monster?
It was a Basarios disguised as a rock!
You're sure?
Without a doubt.
So, you ready to admit how great my buddy is now?
I may have been there to support them, but they put a stop to the beast by their own power. They fulfilled their duty as riders admirably.
I trust Alwyn's judgment. What do you say, Elder?
Then it would seem the time has come.
Yeah! I knew you could do it, buddy!
The rite of channeling is a secret ritual that helps draw out a monster's hidden strengths. By combining the power of two monsters, you can awaken your monster's latent abilities.
You will learn better if you try it for yourself. Come to the stables.
Mastering the rite of channeling is an important milestone for any rider.
This is gonna open all kinds of doors for you, buddy! You'll be able to go to new places, do new stuff! I can't wait to see where you go from here!
Zealot, sir!
Hmm? What is it?
It's about the previous matter, sir. What should I do?
You again.
I'm no coward, sir. Really, I'm not. I know I need to go search for it, but I'll go if I have to, but I get so scared just thinking about it.
Hey, what are you so freaked out about?
My daughter lost a special stone in Alcala Cave a while back. She asked me to go and get it back for her. there's a Yangaruga in that cave. What am I supposed to do against a creature like that?
Is that really all you're scared of?
Well, no. It's also the idea of failing my daughter. How could I ever look her in the eye if I mess this up? If anything, that thought is even more scary.
I see. Well, there's no need to fret, mister. We can handle the monster for ya. That should free you up to find this stone and get out safe, right?
Wow. You mean it? That way I'll be able to face my daughter again.
Sheesh. You're a real number one dad. What do you say we get this show on the road? Next up, I'll call a cave.
Yangaruga are awfully fierce. You shouldn't take them lightly.